Hello and welcome to WPKlik's YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about the Gutenberg Columns block and how you can add it to your WordPress site. The Gutenberg Columns block is convenient because it allows you to make multi-column layouts in an area where content is. There is also a possibility of including other blocks inside each column. To add the columns with Gutenberg, first you need to go to the page or post you want to add the columns to. Once you hover over the writing area, a plus button will appear on the left. Click on it and choose Columns option located in the Layout Elements section. This will insert the columns block into your post. By default, the column block will have two paragraph blocks. You can start typing your text in either one of the two blocks, or you can choose to insert more column blocks. To do this, you have to click on an area in the column block outside of other blocks that are also there. Doing this will make column settings appear on the right. Here you can insert your column number. You can add up to 6 columns in total. In case you want to change the style of your column blocks, this section also has an advanced option that lets you insert additional CSS class. There are also settings for every block that you add into the columns, as usual. And that's pretty much all there is to creating columns block in Gutenberg. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.